Hi. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Am I going to be your last victim of the day?
You are the last victim of the day. That's but the most nice. Important, we save oh. the best for last.
Oh, yes, of course.
Yes, of course.
I was thinking about you.
Uh-oh.
Last night when I knew you were going to be doing this, and I realized that it was probably a good opportunity for me to share why this show is so important to me personally.
Excellent.
And being that this is my 17th
year
in a row,
wow.
To be at this show, I wanted to share a story with you that I'm not sure that you know.
Okay.
This show is important to me and shows like this because of, you know, the awareness to electrical safety, products, services, and just general awareness.
Right.
Because when I was younger, I did have several incidents that happened to me personally.
Really?
I was in the field ignorance or just this type of awareness just wasn't there. The products weren't there. The training wasn't there.
Yeah.
And yes, I had a 277 flash in my face.
Really?
I was on top of a metal ladder.
Oh,
and
wow.
I had no hard hat. I had no safety glasses. I was burned in my face, my hair, my eyebrows, and thought I was blind.
Wow.
Yeah. So I carefully wow. stepped down off the ladder.
Yeah.
And by the grace of God, everything was okay. But I didn't have the experience. I mean, I didn't have
wow.
that awareness. So for 17 plus years now, I have been really dedicated to
wow.
these safety products and
oh,
safety-oriented products. So I just wanted to share that story with you.
Thank you.
With the people watching and just say, you know, I love these types of collaborations where we can come together and share and our products and services that help our colleagues, our friends, our family members come home to their families at night.
That is the most important thing.
Now, absolutely.
How did you not come off the ladder? I mean, that had to be, if you think about an event like that,
yeah.
I mean, I would have been over off the edge. I mean, that's amazing.
Like I said, by the grace of God.
Yeah.
By the
somebody
grace of
was
God.
With you
yes.
that day.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. It was an event I'll never forget. And, you know, there have been other situations that I have witnessed.
Yeah.
A gentleman got his thumb blown off, reaching into an energized cabinet for his tool that he dropped.
Wow.
Blew off his thumb, had to have it grafted to his stomach for the next several months. You know,
wow.
things like that. But when it actually happens to you,
yeah,
the awareness is heightened.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
To say the least.
No, to say the least, yeah. And it changes. So we had this discussion on Tuesday in our tutorial that we did about the likelihood discussion, right? So we can sit and talk about what's the likelihood that you're going to experience an arc flash event.
Right.
Before that event, you probably were of the mindset that, well, it's never gonna happen. I've been doing this and hey, this just doesn't happen to me. But then after that personal event,
yeah.
now the likelihood in your mind just went up.
Yeah.
And the importance and significance of that in all of your future decisions. Companies go through the same thing.
Yeah.
You know, we all do, but that is just, thank God
you're
here.
It was a workmanship. It was a workmanship issue. I was going from building to building to building.
Yeah.
Just kind of putting together inline fuses, and the workmanship of the contractors that were doing the work, you know, was let's say wavered as
yeah.
the build, as you know, more buildings got under their belt.
Sure.
And at my expense.
Wow.
And so you know, that's just not something you ever think is going to happen to you.
Oh, yeah. No,
and
no.
certainly it did. And so anyway, I just wanted to pop by at the end of the show and
I'm glad
and share
you did.
And say how much I appreciate having this platform for me to share this and for you to share your other people that have popped by and tell you how much I love this show. And I'm so happy to be here with you.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely.
I really appreciate you.
Thanks for having me.
Sure thing.
Okay.
Thank you. Take care. Enjoy.